Ja. Mm. ich würde die Kamera mal da hin tun, weil das immer cooler ist, wenn...
So, warum ich hier zocke und lache?
Ich weiß nicht, wie ich das fixen kann. Ich verstehe es einfach nicht. Du musst es auf jeden Fall senkrecht machen.
Eigentlich. So, ja. Nee, so, ja.
Ja, so.
Ja, das ist okay. Ja, das geht fit. Dann kann ich das, ja.
Dann liegt es perfekt drin, so weißt du.
Ja, ja, okay. Wurst. Na, hier ist ganz viel Sandsturm. So viel Sandsturm. Sturm. Ich kann dir das nicht gefallen. Ja, ne?
Ja.
Ach, hast du das Spiel noch gar nicht so richtig angeguckt, ne? Also ich weiß, das alte ist sowieso immer besser, aber ich hab dir gesagt, dass das der Teil ist echt. Oh Gott. Naja. Das ist ein Pokémon. Na, neuere Generation. Ja. Run! Im Prinzip bin ich jetzt aber jedes Pokémon zusammen. Ja, das ist mehr als hier, das ist. Ja, so ungefähr. Und ja, ich habe ja jetzt 10 Booster. Und über die 3 Stunden wird das dann nur ganz laufen. Ich weiß, du bist da.
Natürlich.
Aber ich würde das halt machen, wenn nur ein, zwei Leute denken zu starten.
Ich brauche allgemein, also ich habe mir jetzt vorgenommen, nicht zu gucken, was wir hin, wahrscheinlich einen externen Funktion. Was jetzt im Prinzip so ein Mikro hat zum Anlegen. So ich dann das über Kopfhörer habe. Und dann sowieso nochmal ein schnelleres Mikro. Mikro. Jo. Und ich kenne auch noch was. Hier, da war ich was. Ja, ist ja geil. Ich werde mir auch noch wieder benutzen, das Ding ist halt, ich hätte jetzt einfach nur diese Dinger da. Dass da halt diese ganzen Dinger da von wegen. Ja, auf jeden Fall, und das müssen wir halt nochmal zusammen irgendwie kombinieren. Ach, das mache ich noch, jetzt nur heute Kills. Ich frage, dass ich alles muss. Ja. Aber ich bin
muss auf jeden Fall einmal die Woche Minecraft machen, also das ist so ein Sachen. Ich sage mein ja, also konstant schlafen sie immer so mal dann, weißt du.
Ja, das ist gut.
Ja, nee, aber das Problem ist halt, die Leute sind halt schon was, also die Uhrzeit macht, die ist halt auch für das. Und wenn ich dann halt mal nichts mache, weil, keine Ahnung, Faulheit geht oder so. Nö, aber dafür, also. Ich hab. Ist schon schön. So, Marit, du willst was Krankes sehen. Du kannst mich sogar stylen. Ich hab meine Klamotten. Ich hab sie aber gut mit ihm sein, ich kann's alles machen. Kacheln, ja. Okay. Alter. Das ist richtig schön überfordert, okay. Und den Ball so hat das nur fahren. Habanak! Twitch, warte mal. Ja, und das ist. Nee, nee, dann musst du. Das ist eine schlimme Arbeit. Dein Google Play! Ist drauf. So, jetzt gib mal ein. Was habe ich da? Google Authentifizierung oder so. Authenticator, ja. Ja. Ich weiß es nicht, also das muss ich bei mir auf jeden Fall machen. Doch, doch. Mach.
Bitte, Marit!
Zero.
Thank you!
Redeem posture check, redeem. Oh my god.
Posture check?
Du musst gucken, wie du sitzt und ich muss trinken. Mal trinken.
Want to trade? Give me a second.
First of all, I gotta get myself a drink.
Even yes, the code is 00033333.
Alright, that's great.
Kizukun, your voice is pretty quiet compared to the game audio.
Oh, really? Is it? Wait, give me a shot. Is it better like that? And voila. Better?
Is it better now? Hallo, Käsekuchen!
I don't know. It's, I guess you're German, but, I guess English is good for you.
Caesar cut? Undercut.
Das finde ich halt immer so krass. Es geht dann halt immer auf einmal übelst los.
I'm just gonna go with undercut for now. It's gonna be. Wait, nah. Nah, fuck up. New. Wait, what? Alright. Cover. There we go. Yes. Zero! Yes! Give me a second.
Käsekuchen. How is everybody doing? Everybody doing alright?
Do you want to reprint? Yeah. I mean, I didn't really change it, but let's go.
Lego! Alright. So, you want to trade? You want to trade?
Late trade.
Shit, I fucked up.
Ooh, Mal.
I have an undercut! Well, alright. I don't have one yet, so, but I will have one really soon. Really soon. No, wait. I gotta concentrate. Give me a second. So, link trade. There we go. Yes, no. Yes. Search cancel. Nope! Oh, I fucked up again. Holy shit, this is annoying. Settling code, there we go. You have to connect to the internet. Yeah, oh shit, no, I haven't. Thank you for reminding me. God damn it. Käsekuchen. Käsekuchen, bist du Deutsch? Cool story, Bob. Nice. You have to connect to the internet. I know, I fucked up. Alright, there we go. 4 times nil, 4 times 3. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. But, no shinies, please. Because I'm trying to gather the shinies by myself. And no legendaries, please. Actually, you know what? Just everything except legendaries. Fuck it, just no legendaries, cause I don't want to try to get them by myself. Just give you whatever. All right. I'll give you. Stuffle. Trade it. There we go. Ooh, I like it. If alright, I'll take that. I'll take it. I like that one. By the way, Zero, we are opening. I don't know if you can see too well. We're opening, it's the wrong way. We're gonna open, nope, now it's the wrong way. Jesus fucking Christ. We're gonna open, it's in German, because I live in Germany right now, but we got in German. We're gonna open the Shining Fates collection box. Hell yeah, so if you're down to see it, to watch, let me know, because we're gonna open a few boosters over the stream. Not gonna open all at once, you know. But if you're down, I'm gonna open one actually right now, because for the follow. Luxray, level 65, nice. Facade Lightning Screen Rising Voltage Electric Terrain Dynamax level. Damn, is almost max. Nice. Noise. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. Alright. Zero, would you be down to, Should I open a pack? Should I do it now? Wie öffnet man das Scheißfahrrad? This is weird. Why can't I open my bike? There we go. I fucked up. Müssen wir ein Messer holen? Zero. Thank you so much. Would you like to see, would you like to, see the first booster being open? Yeah, if you want. Nice, alright. Nice. Alright. Well, because this is going to be my first live booster, booster box. Booster pack opening. So, it's not going to look, Yeah, I have a Shiny Charizard. Damn. It's a 10. Nice. I'm jealous. I'm hoping for it. Alright, well, then I'm gonna open it. I actually got two Shining Fates boxes. So I got, actually, I don't know what his name and what's its name in English. I got this one, and I got X-Bat. Crobat. Got the Crobat collection box, but I'm probably gonna leave this one closed because it is just too sexy to open. So, yeah, I'm probably just gonna leave this one closed. But that means we have 10 booster packs to open. Willst du das so einstellen? Hier! Bist du die Assistentin heute? Bist du wie die Assistentin? Wie fühlt sich das an? Huh? Sleeven. Alright, so give me a minute. I'm just gonna build and set up everything, because the problem is, as I said, may my luck go towards you. Oh, hell yeah. Alright, so this is gonna be my first card opening ever, so don't judge if it's shit quality. Just give me a second to quickly set it up. It's just gonna take me like 20 seconds. Alright, so if we go on the screen link, there we go. Alright. So you should still be able to hear and see. Let me know. Alright, so I'm just gonna try to make it look as nice as possible. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go video. And I'm just gonna turn on. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Whoop. Alright, nice. Wait. Just want to make it look a bit, you know, so you don't, well, you know what, the tripod isn't the way anyway, so, actually, come to camera. Mm-hmm. Wait, we might, I got an idea. If I just make the tripod smaller, there we go, bring them down a bit, oh, my God. Alright. Alright, wait, we're almost there. 9.
Das geht nicht mehr, das ist kaputt.
Oh no, wait.
Da habt ihr beim Öffnen ein bisschen zu viel dran rumgespielt.
And there we go. Alright.
So can you see and hear me? Is it good enough? Like I said, it's not the best quality. First time doing this. But at least it's something. Alright, so it's a bit, yeah. Probably not able to show the whole thing, but that's the box if you don't know it. It's absolutely beautiful. Absolutely loving it. Alright. Gonna go with my first cut. I just don't know where to cut it because I really don't want to break it. But I don't think it's like Yu-Gi-Oh, so I think I actually have to rip it open. Because Yu-Gi-Oh has like those stickers on it. Yeah, I think I have to rip it open. Oh well. Let's try to open it. By the way, I paid 80 euros for one of those. So, insane. It's hilarious because 80 euros for one of them. Ooh, actually, this opens up really nice. Nice. Alright. Alright. Nice. Look at it. It's actually pretty good quality. Yeah, it's just my iPhone. My dad is calling me. How do you know? Did it show somewhere? Really? Lol. Yeah, he actually did. Funny. Well, yeah, this is still new to me. So, by the way, this is just my iPhone. So, yeah. That's why you can probably see all the messages I get, which kind of sucks. But there's nothing to hide, so I won't be too worried. And I have low battery. Isn't that amazing? Everything just going by plan. Well, let's do this quick. Alright, so. This is just beautiful. It is beautiful. Look at it. Nice. I honestly don't know his name in English, though, so if you know it, just let me know. In German, it's Katapultra. Like, catapult dragon, something? Catadrag? I don't know. The XXL Dynamax, VMAX. It's insane. Absolute beauty. Beautiful. Alright. Put this aside. Give some DD toy. Achso, es sind nur 8 Booster. Okay. Schacht, na ja. Alright, so, because as we know, Pokemon. Alright, let's see what you got. Alright, give me a second. I just quickly want to get them. Oh, God. Give me a second. Ah, there we go. At the back. Ah, okay. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Crap. Nice. You actually have them in your team. Nice. So, this is a code card. I mean, I don't need it. If you need it, just let me know, I guess. Or actually, we might use it. Mrs. Pendleton? Okay, no, sorry, we need it. My girlfriend wants to use it. Alright, so. There we go. Shiny Katapultra V. He's absolutely beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. It's insane. Sleeve it! I'm gonna pass this to my girlfriend. She's gonna sleeve it. And here we got the V Max. Absolute beauty. It's insane. Jesus. Zerfetzer. Dina Phantom. Nice. Alright. So, fuck. Oh, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I got 7 boosters to open up. Both sleeve now. Nice. So, should we, which one would you like to, which one should I open? Which one of these should I open? Just say a number from 1 to 7. This is... Yeah. Ich weiß gar nicht, Mann. Ich bin so aufgeregt.
Same.
Okay, okay. They're so beautiful. Scheiß drauf, ich geh jetzt mit dem hier. I'm gonna go with this one. I'm gonna go with this one for now. Alright. Well, let's go. Ooh. Alright, let's go. Jesus. Come on. Come on! No! There we go. Alright. There we go. So, the card trick is 1, 2, 3, 4 this time?
Soll ich gucken vorher?
Yeah. Alright, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, we got a dark energy. Nice. By the way, they're all in German, because as I said, I live in Germany right now, still do. So, yeah. Bojelin, Bojelin, Luxio. Tuch von Team Yell. Nice. Snomnom. Weberak. Marit. More Pico. Nice. I like that artwork a lot. Bouts. Zeba. Our reversed holo. Bamlin. Alright. Ooh, nice. Gaunux. Thievul. You actually see every message. Jesus. That's bad. Oh well, whatever. Nice. There we go. Sleeving it. And we're gonna sleeve this one. Nice. Alright, well, that was our first booster. I'm going to open more over the stream. I'm going to open all 7 today. And yes! Well, that was a first good try, actually, I would say. It wasn't too failed. Haven't pulled anything too good yet, but I'm generally happy with it. I mean, you know, even if we don't pull too good things, I'm very happy with those two. Because they're just absolutely beautiful. So these are our holos for right now. All our holos. I like Thievul a lot though. Nice. Alright. Gesundheit. Nice! Alright,
Ich werde mein Handy jetzt laden.
Ja.
Mal drüber gehen.
Huh? Und ich rufe dich wieder, wenn das nächste aufmachen kann. Alright, well, let's keep go and play some Pokemon Sword. Hell yeah! Nice. Nice, 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 nice. There we go. Yeah, well, by the way, yeah, obviously I'm not on a professional, you know, level right yet. But, I hope you still, like the card. Open it. Gonna be more later in the stream. Why, what? I got a follower without seeing it. Oh, no! He probably started following, while I was, god damn it. Shit, I have to add an alert box to, this one, too. Shit! Weaver, if you're still there, thank you for the follow. I appreciate that a lot. I'm so sorry that it wasn't shown. I'm very sorry. It's So if you're still there, I hope you hear this. Thanks. Thank you a lot. Very much appreciate it. Alright, and we're back to the game. Let's go. So, by the way, our mission right now is to, I think that we're about to finish the gym championship. Alright, let's see where we gotta go. So, let's go on to the town map. Our destination, we have to go to Hammerlock. Alright, let's go there. Let's take the flying taxi. Keys are cool. Are you guys, in my interest, are you guys actually still there in the stream? Because for some reason, I have a thing in the corner where it's showing me, like, how many people are watching. And then, you know, you got the stream avatars at the bottom. And I always wonder if the people are actually still there or not. So, if you're there and watching, just let me know if you're actually there. Yeah, that would interest me. Yeah, it would be interesting to know. Alright, so where are we supposed to go again? I forgot. Shit. What was our mission? Our mission is take the train from Hamela. Oh, okay. You're there, just lagging a bit. Is my stream lagging? Is my stream lagging? I hope not. Is my stream lagging? A bit, like a little. Alright, shit. But I'm fine now? Alright. Nice. Hello. Listen.
Yes.
Nice. My food arrived. You never stop nattering on through the entire battle. You're pretty different from the champions in that. But your strength is genuine. That's proven by the dragon badge you won from me. You came at me with all the force of rage and storm, and even I was blown away. Listen up, you two. Battle your way through the Champion Cup tournament to face Leon. Once of you out to... What the fick? I reckon I'm still the favorite to win, but I'm up against my true rival, Lympho. So I'll ring out every last thing I learned during my battle with you, Raihan, to beat him. So gotta move on, Lympho. The training's waiting. Lego. Lego, Lego, Lego.
Cheers.
Donga.
Ooh. There's a big tower! Great. Good to know. We're going there just because of the big tower. That's the only reason for us to go there. Noise. Alright, let's do this. This is Route 10. Alright, so this is for Ice Pokemon. So I'm off! See you in Winden, mate! Alright. Lego! Come on. There we go. Gotta stay hydrated. Boy! Woo! Yes, that's... Whoa. What are you eating? What am I eating? Having some fries. Fries and burger. Living healthy. Mmm. Mr. Mime. Ice. Interesting. Interesting. Alright, let's try and catch it. Hypnosis, of course. Of course. Hey, ball, little ball, ultra ball. Let's go to ultra ball. By the way, you gotta know that my luck in catching Pokemon is really low for some reason. I have horrible luck. Is he gonna be buffed by hail as well? No, he's not. Use Lego. And I'm fast asleep. Chandelier! Let's go. Come on. Ultra Ball, come on. Stay in it. I don't get it. I had one day where my luck was insanely good. And my luck today, again, is, yeah, massive shit, as you can see. Ooh! What? No, shit. Alright. I can already see myself. I'm just gonna die because of the hail. One. Two. And, of course not. Well, because, you know, why? He's too low, actually. I want to use Confuse Ray, but nah, he's gonna kill himself. Come on. Uno. And it's gonna save that. Jesus, it's so, like, my luck is insane again. Is the catch rate even that low? Like, honestly. Hydrate! Alright. Yes! Thank you for the reminder. The friendly reminder of the day. You know, I'm just gonna go with the Luxury Ball.
He'll stay in a luxury ball? Oh, Mr. Fancy Pants or what? Jesus Christ. Can't believe it. You know, I just wasted 10 Ultra Balls and then he stays in the fucking... Fancy Ball, Jesus, really? Luxury Ball? No. God damn it. Alright, whatever. Excuse me. By the way, is the delay of the stream bad? Is it like, I know it's a few seconds, but is it like a lot? So he's asking me if I have any injured Pokemon. He's a doctor. And then he wants to fight me. Alright. I gotta do that. Yeah, but. Shit. I don't know. It's weird. Alright, well. As long as the stream works, you know. I hope you enjoy it. For phones it is. Ah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. True. Because, if you're on your PC, the delay shouldn't be too bad. But if you're on your phone, then, yeah, the delay is quite a bit. It doesn't, it's not because of your phone, it's because of my, I don't know why I have to do something. Because, like, the delay for... yeah, on computer, like, if a friend of mine, he watches my streams. He's, the delay is, like, I think max 5 seconds, which is still annoying. But on phones, for some reason, it's, like, 5 to 10. Yeah. It's not great, but, you know, whatever. 5 to 10 minutes would be quite bad. Well, yeah, I'm sorry for the delay then, on the phone, but as I said, I'll still try to reply and entertain. Let's go snipe shot. Let's do this. Let's finish it, boy! He's good. He's done. Nice. Mudsdale! Alright, Mudsdale is a rock ground Pokemon, is it? I'm not sure right now. He should be ground rock. He might be normal ground. Alright, yeah, he's ground. I mean, yeah, the name is quite obvious that he's a ground Pokemon. The fuck is that? And a Sneasel. No way you survived that.
Really?
We gotta level up. We gotta get them all up on level 50. Ooh, good burger. Spicy burger, Jesus. 5 times, jeez, alright. Give me a second. Yeah, no, we're not gonna learn that. We don't need that. Let's give up on that. Yeah. Hydrate again. All right. Jeez, how quickly do you earn points on my channel? A bomber snow. I definitely have to reduce that a bit. That you know, people don't earn points too fast. Cause I didn't want to make it like super slow, but for some reason, yeah. I'm just gonna go with Corby Knight. Okay. We got him. Easy. Draludon. Yeah. We already have that Pokemon. Let's run. I'm trying to duplicate any Pokemon. let's fight this Japanese guy. Ronald. Alright, let's do this. Let's try one shot him. Yeah, it's not gonna be enough, shit. Alright, let's go back. Oh yeah, fuck, he's asleep. Yeah, whatever, let's go back. All right. Really, he was quicker. Hmm.
No, let's keep that. We have Paralyzed Claydo. And, oh. Now we're gonna be confused. No. Oh, fuck. So, really? He has Levitate. That's an ability. Alright. Alright. And we're fucked. That was a critical hit. Couldn't go around him. Okay. One more snapshot. Whatever, let's go out with them. And my control fell. Nice. Here we go. Oops. Alright, steel wing, drill pick. Let's call it drill pick. Yeah, it's probably not, yeah, it's what I thought. I'm not gonna do too much damage. Alright, guys, I'll be back online in 10 minutes. I just quickly have to end the stream right here.